Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So this is a quick one for anyone who's using Yuzu, and it'll show you how to find the save location for games and move them to a different device. So just open up Yuzu, find the game you want to move your files for, your save files, just right click on it, go to open save data location, and here it will take you to the exact location. You can see the address at the top here. Then you can just copy these three files across into whatever place you want to keep them, so as a backup or wherever. However, if you want to move them to a new device, so if you're switching PCs, you can move them into this exact location. But if you want to move all your games, just click back here on app data file. It'll take you to roaming. So go back in and you'll see Yuzu at the bottom here. So you can just copy that folder. So Windows 11, it's here, or just press Control C and then paste it across into the exact same location on your new device, and it will set up your Yuzu exactly how you have it. So it'll copy across your keys, literally everything. So it's pretty much the best way to move your Yuzu across to a new computer. Usually I'll install Yuzu and then just go grab the Yuzu folder from app data roaming and put it on my new computer, and it's good to go. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. See you in the next video. And if you found that useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time.